so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't. Hello everyone, welcome to Globetrotter. So it's our second day in Manali and we decided to visit the Jogini waterfalls. So it's about 4 km from Vashish temple and about 7 to 8 km from bus stand. So first of all, you need to hire a cab or an auto to reach there. They will leave you in Bahang, from where you can start walking. The amazing waterfall can be easily seen through the road itself, and there is about 2 km straight tracking that can leave you tired, but once you reach there, the track is worth it. You only need to carry a water bottle for the tracking. There is a small waterfall in the way, but if you really want to witness the beauty of nature, then you must complete the track and lead to the main fall. It will take around an hour or so to reach there if you want to stop in between and rest for some time. It's damn good and thrilling, and you will find it difficult, but you can rest in the middle of the jungle and witness amazing hills covering the whole city. Well, this waterfall is sacred to the locals as they worship it, and you can take a bath to this beautiful waterfall, and it's a lifetime experience, so you should definitely give it a try. So that's it from our side. If you have any questions regarding this place or any other place in Manali, then feel free to ask in the comment section. Also, if you like the video, please do subscribe to our channel Globetrotter. Thank you so much.